Okay, so I'm gonna take a look at, new channel that was added. So you can see there's all these other ones are drama comedy, so you know, descriptions. Oh, that's cool. Crap. I'll go back. So, that's the description. And then, fantasy. Those. And his club. Nothing yet. Never mind. These are when the preview, the preview episodes, and they have 8, I guess, on there. Don't Make Cry. So I thought these would be under the movies and events exclusively, but I guess they're not. I mean, you could also be the parody this week. I have those. And she have so 3. So that's pretty much it there. See, is it is also Anime Selects, which has only Aquarian right now. Plus one usually has something to under action. Yeah, see, they have some stuff. 2, and there's another one. Oh yeah, Anime Network's on here. They have BD Police. Aria is subtitled. That's interesting. Who Maria said they must have some deal with Nozomi to do that. It's only one episode, but I didn't expect that. And then, yeah, it's an IFC Free has some too. So this is, you know, the Comcast on-demand experience. Okay, no, oh wait, no, okay, let's go back up to movies and events. Big category. Oh, they do have it up there. Okay, so anime, so you can buy one hand. $3.99. Buying 3. I'm guessing that's. I don't know. There's no difference in description, so I don't know exactly. Maybe that's the episode or something. And then they have movie specials, Tsubasa movie, $3. My Cry, 4-3-3-8. Yeah, same as we saw in the other one. And so, yep, that's a quick look at the Funimation and other anime stuff on Comcast On Demand.